Hey guys, welcome back to Dead Space. Chapter 12. I honestly don't remember how many chapters are in here. I don't want to move. Hey guys, if you are enjoying this video as much as I'm enjoying playing it, I definitely would appreciate a like, a comment, and a subscribe. And again, thank you guys all. Thank you for all your support. Definitely means a lot to me, and I'm definitely a new channel, and it definitely helps. Is that enough definitely's? Okay. All right, guys, let's get to the blamming here. All right, what do you got here, boys?
Isaac, use one of the loaders to get the marker off the shuttle.
Oh my gosh. Kind of weird that baby, that wind sounds like a baby crying. Oh. Yes, loader offline. It's annoying. This indicator on here every once in a while just doesn't want to do its thing. I don't know what to do. Only one switch. My guess is maybe I have to go inside and turn on a switch or something.
Isaac, the marker needs to be returned to the pedestal chamber. Use the loader to bring it there and place it on the pedestal. Replace what was taken and make us whole again.
I know it's gonna tell me to go back outside again. That ping is worth 30,000. I can see why people are duplicating it. Diamond simming, yummy. You know what kind of suck is that if there were, you know, a limited supply in each station, that would suck. It's kind of cool how beefy that bench sounds when it's opening up. I think I got this done, right? See, eating capacity and movement speed. The Ripper is done. need to reload.
Search and rescue.
Alright. I would say for sure we want damage. So buy it, I guess, huh? Okay, that boy's done. Have three left. Plasma cutter, Lee was done. I could put two, take two and get the capacity up. Got here. Capacity. I basically have three. Do this. Oh. Gonna be short. Alright, I guess we can work on a line gun next. Honestly don't remember if I go out in the vacuum again. Oh yeah, this baby's ready. Oh, there's a battery here. Okay. She said loader. I'm thinking, you know, like a crane. Really annoying. Whoa. What is up there? What is that? Is that the space station we were in? Ugh. I don't know what that is. Yeah, we'll leave that alone. I thought I heard something. Beyond the chanting and baby crying wind. Whoa. A little jumpy here tonight. Yeah, I know we're missing a huge battery. Wonder where that is. Let me guess, I gotta go in here and find it. Locked! But I'm an engineer. For that battery. Is that it? No. Don't see any battery. Looks like he's carrying a watermelon or something. Okay, I'm guessing it's back in this area here, in that building. Be happy when I'm done with that marker. I think it's annoying. Wow, thank you for all the ammo.
This is Sergeant Newman, PSEC. We've lost all the shuttles. One of them just took off and came straight back down and crashed into the bay. Took a couple of hundred people and all the remaining shuttles with it. If anyone can hear this, do not land. Do not land.
That's kind of interesting because I believe the captain was talking about how they quarantined the planet. You wonder if it was, you know, good grief. I'm like, just those are legs. It's crazy. But the captain was talking about quarantining the planet, you know, where they bringing them back down, or who knows, right? If I remember right, there's a battery in here. Hey guys. It's locked. So this is the only way I can go. Don't mind me, I'm just... Oh. You are not doing that. You get out of here. Leave those bodies alone. Nasties. I wonder what those actually mutate from. I don't know. Maybe they're actually the unaltered life form. Look at me using these big words. Okay. That. You sit there. Do that. Go. Please don't. Oh. Got one of those octopus guys outside. I wonder if I shoot the battery at him, will he like him? Ooh! Ooh, knocked him down. That's pretty cool. Blah! Knocked him down again. Oh, well, I guess he's trying to get him. Like him. I wonder how powerful that force gun actually is now. It used to take one to two. Well, at least two shots to kill a dude. Now what? I should upgrade my stasis. Oh, I don't have any nodes, right? Oh, sorry, I forgot what my... one node. Might be able to get another one. It would be nice to have... I don't really use stasis that much, but it would be nice to have it just in case. I think the reason I don't use it is because I don't have enough of it. I believe I picked up gold. See here. Yeah, not really worth it. Just to get one, but what was that? Anyway. Okay. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Upgrade to stasis. Oh, I can't do it. Oh well. Maybe next time. Smart to refill my health here before I get in combat. I'd have to think this tank armor must have been level 5 already. Look, it's magic. The door opens now. Oh, it's because of the huge battery. Okay. Progress. Good grief. Well, this place sounds busted. So I gotta figure there's a puzzle in here. That's why they put that stasis station in here. Oh, okay, that's what that's for. Shot at him. Come on, boys. Don't. Hello, buddy. Friendly. Ooh, I like it. Whoa. Whoa. Where did he spawn on him? Stand by the walls, dude. Oh. Ooh, they keep spawning right in that corner. Get away from that corner. Whoa. Again! Oh. Holy cow. Oh, that was yummy. What are you doing there, Slappy? Bam. Man, dude. Yeah. Oops, bad shot. Dang. Man. Ooh. Oh, he gets off. Oh, you. Oh, I thought I was gonna kill myself. Right by that exploder. I'm gonna get rid of that. Yeah, that ain't happening. Wow, good choice on the force gun. Beautiful. Stomping for goodies. Didn't even use stasis. Okay, let's see. Where are we going with this? Ugh. Behind me too. I missed my 7.1. Hopefully I can... Actually, I guess 7.1 actually is a myth as far as like mix amps and stuff go, because none of the games are actually in 7.1. What are you doing? You know, like, in any game, 360, Xbox One, they're all 5.1. There are no 7.1 options. Whoa! Feeling slightly... Get out of there! Oh, this might be good. This might be good. Come on, boys. Come on, boys. Oh!
Ugh!
My bad, guys. Had a situation. Okay. Back to hell. Oddly enough, I feel comfortable here. Let's see. Good grief. That sounds like Jabba the Hutt's palace is door in Return of the Jedi, you know. Slightly overkill there, guys.
Isaac, you're almost there. You'll have to restore power to the bridges to move the marker through this area.
You.
Look for a control station at the end of the maintenance tube.
Seeing two. I think I'm seeing. These guys are such a pain. What do you think? Do you guys think line rack? Line? Yeah, I know. I don't want to use it on the potatoes here. Okay. Yeah, let's see. Maybe I can. What did that do? I guess I never used the old fire on there before. That was a waste of life. Come on, spin. Ooh, I hate these. Not that they're hard, they're just annoying, right? You just don't want to waste your ammo, don't want to waste your health. And then this thing has like three lasers, so it's not like beam or anything. They're just squirting them all left and right. Oh, here, maybe I can get them here. Ugh. He's dead. I can't hit him from over here. Let's see if that. I don't know what that even does. I'm guessing it doesn't feel good. There we go. Man. Get out of here. Hey. There we go. Oh, okay. They'll actually blow up after, I don't know, 30 seconds, a minute. I'm just going to sit here and wait for it. I don't want to waste the ammo or possibly take damage. Do-do-do-do-do. Think what I could use here to kill him quick. I don't know if I want to waste my line gun. I don't know. Yeah, I knew it. Yeah. I got two. Ah, hey, dude, I strafed. I guess the latest news as of this see, it's, is it March or is it April? I believe it's April. April 20th. The latest news is, the PlayStation 4.5K. I don't know, what do you guys think about it? I know some people are kinda upset about it. Yeah, I don't think I can buy much here. A lot of med packs, huh? Yeah, it seems like a lot of people are upset about it. Or, let's not say a lot of people. Let's say maybe the vocal people are upset about it, you know. There's a kind of vocal minority, I think, that for whatever reason doesn't like the idea of an upgraded console. And I don't know why. I guess, you know, if I had just bought a PlayStation 4 or even Xbox One, you know, 6 months ago or something, and
entering zero gravity,
and all of a sudden I found out that, you know, this fall a new, say, Xbox 1.5 is coming out. I got creepers in here. I think I don't want to use all that ammo. I could see how they would be kind of upset about it. But unfortunately, that's just how it is, right? I bought an Xbox One. I bought an Xbox One day one. You know, I paid Okay, I said the magic word in my my XB1 here freaked out. My bad. but I bought a day one, and it was $500, and with, you know, the awesome Kinect that doesn't quite work. And I believe it was down to $450 by E3 that year. So it, you know, and now you can get one for what? $300. You know, true, it doesn't have Kinect or anything, but you know, that's just how it is. You know, it's a new. Oh my gosh. Oh, those are legs. Nice. That's just how it's gonna be, right? You know, if you, the PlayStation's only down to 350, so it hasn't really gone down that much. Now, how come the Necromorphs can't attack me right now with the fans going, right? That'd be fun. Save a little ammo. I'm guessing I can't run through it. No. I don't want to do it.
Yeah.
Whoa. My wish is their command, I guess. This is a little weird. Oh wait, there we go. I feel like a little vertigo.
Exiting zero gravity.
Hey big boy, you're back. Let me guess, he's gonna ram me. Yeah. Movie has the douchebag.com. I'm gonna get it. That's all he's doing is. Oh. Yeah, well, I thought I had an off button. I thought it was X. I thought X let you heal. This is unfortunate because I can't heal. Okay, it is. Whoa! I don't know, I did something weird with the X, my elite controller. Ah! Maybe I can chop him over the bat. You like that? Pickle? Yeah, baby! Sir. I guess from my point of view, I come from it from the different point of view. I'm one of those guys that I want a better Xbox. I want a better, you know, controller, everything else. I want all those things. And, you know, back with the, Xbox 360, I actually ended up, I believe I had three or four of them. And the actual reason why was just because I heard, well, I heard the Slim was quieter and actually had an integrated HDMI port on it, which was really nice, instead of having to use a dongle. So I had that one, and then I think I, where's the power out on that? I think I had a an arcade, and then I got that, and then I got a bigger hard drive, and then I ended up getting the Gears of War 3 special edition console, which I didn't really need, but man, I loved it. I don't know, one of the best things I ever bought. I don't know why, I just. Yeah, you really didn't get anything special with it, but I just loved it. You did get the, you did get like Crimson Omen or I don't know, some kind of special weapon skins. It was kind of cool going online and people were like, where'd you get that? And I was like, whoa, I got it from the special edition. Eventually they sold it anyway, of course, but it was cool. So I had four of those, and honestly, the only reason I got them was because, you know, I heard that they were a little bit faster and they were, you know, a little bit cooler, and they were a lot quieter. I mean, that first one, the first Xbox, good grief, that thing was loud. So, and actually at the end of the generation, I actually bought a PlayStation 3. Just because, you know, I was bored. I mean, Xbox wasn't really innovating at all anymore. Honestly, I was really surprised how good Halo 4 was. You know, considering how it seemed like Xbox was just downgrading everything. Seem like they're just trying to, you know, suck as much money out of the console as they could or something. And I actually like Xbox a lot. I like Microsoft, you know, most of the time. What are we doing here? What are we doing? What in the world? Did you see that thing? Why are we going over to it? I was thinking I was gonna get electrocuted. Those are just lights. It was flashing. Please don't electrocute me. What is that? Oh, that... What? What is that? Ugh. No, don't like it. Ew. Like those. Oh, and a baby. There he is. Oh, baby! Oh. Again, one of my favorite things about this game is just a phenomenal. One thing I really appreciate about this game is that when you upgrade a weapon in here, you can tell you upgraded it. It's just a lot stronger. It's just noticeable. You know how in most games now, you got an upgrade path. You can't even tell. I've been playing The Division, and you know, that's an RPG, and you can't really tell, you know, if you really improved anything that much. But in this game, if you want a pro tip, definitely upgrade your weapons. Choose one and just max that sucker out first. Man, come here, Slappy. I'll tell you this time, prick. Like the force, but you ain't getting up. I think I lost the ammo. Yeah, you're real tough when you come face to face. Another one!
I knew you'd return to me. We are whole again, Isaac. We are whole.
gravity tethers offline.
Oh.
Tectonic load released. Impact imminent. Evacuate this area immediately.
Oh, it seems bad. All right, there.
See you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
There's a meteor or a big chunk of rock coming down. I'm just gonna stop and check all these crates. Why not? Hey, I'm crazy anyway, right? you know what's extra creepy about that whole thing? Is before we even got. Got to the ship, you know, where he would have been affected by the marker. He was watching that video, right? So he was nuts before he got here.
And then the marker just kind of took advantage of that, I guess. But yeah, he was straight up crazy already. I think it's probably a good idea to keep all my med kits. Oh, it's line racks, right? Wow. Let's see if I remember that right. Plasma. I actually might buy some of that. Line racks, I don't know if I use. Ripper blades. I think I can sell one of those. We'll buy. Wow, where did I get all those notes from? Cool. Plasma energy. Buy one node. I need air anymore. I have two left. I don't really see a point to using it. To have duration on that. Okay. Okay. I don't know what's out here at first. Dead. Wow, well, that's pissed at me. Yummy. Six eyes. Wow! Hey, dude. Reloading. It sucks you can't reload, so. Hard aim. Hard aim. Hard aim. Come on. Hard aim. Ow. Damn.
sucks.
Lucky shot.
I'm having trouble seeing and aiming here. Come on! Ah. The aim! Ah. Oh no! Oh. Give me one more chance. Ew, yuck!
Oh no, I don't. That's just uncalled for. We are brought your good grief. Jeez, man. We brought your stone back and everything.
Alright. It's that same mechanic. It's like, you know, I don't know. It's really, there's like no aim assist on it or something. I don't know. Really annoying. All right. It's kind of annoying.
Oh my God.
I like the code red sound, like he didn't know she was dead. Yeah. Gone. Alright, let's see if we can get it this time.
You don't like it? You don't like it when I shoot you in the eye?
I like it.
Good. So good. You like it? You like it? You like it? Tastes good.
Oh, oh no, here we go.
Crazy, but I still like to see your eyeballs.
Dark Souls, but hey, at this point I'll take it. Okay, stick out your nasties. Choo choo choo.
Yeah.
But I am. Let's see. Come on, stick them out. Shaking it. Thank you. Oh, really not cool. Oh, this is bad. Wait, wait. Come on, tentacle. You guys think line gun? Yes! Down goes Frazier. That thing loaded on, that stupid marker. impossible mode. That sounds fun. Well, guys, that's Dead Space. Thank you guys for joining me on this journey. I hope you guys had a great time. If you did, I definitely would appreciate a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next Let's Play. I'm not really sure what it's going to be yet. I'm kind of thinking The Evil Within, but I should be getting Quantum Break here pretty soon, so I don't know. We'll see what happens. Anyways, guys, I hope you have an awesome day.